It was good. We started the game pretty well, but we came out here and we controlled the game and everything, but we just fall short today, and we just got to work on those simple mistakes we make and get ready for the playoff. Just as normal, how we prepare for every game. We just got to be ready, and that's our last home game for our fans and for us as a player and as a team, so we're just going to go out there and do the best we can and try to win the home game.